here.
Now, I told y'all earlier I was gonna bring somebody new into G Unit. I might have a new sign and I might not.
Oh, man.
Ah!
Your man Jim Jones,
Jones
right here.
Big trucks, a big whim. G4 flights in his gym. He gets it in, I cop 10. Cooking four on the stove, then I cop a Benz. The other six wholesale, we don't speak of no sales. Face to face, when you ain't getting no sales. They raid the place, but we still don't tell. Play for the lawyer, and then we go post bail. From dating to money making, huh? We let the honey shake them, that's if they pay them. We keep it jumping to the AM. We jumping to the rising, then we racing, then we come off our tongue. We stay fresh, but of course, see laid back 07 Porsche. I get you sick when I speed from the exhaust. The Jones motherfuckers, the Bird Gang boss.
Yeah, I just came to show some support, you know. I respect G Unit is one of the few movements that I do respect in this game and things like that. You know me, I'm a hustler, so I'm always open for money and things like that.
But this is
still a diplomat though, baby.
Yeah, that's right.
Dipset, G Unit. Don't be scared.
Right. I'm in my Lambo, maggot, my 4-4 faggots. Doors lift up, I'm like, go, go, gadget. See the shit I got on? Homie, I'd hate to. My Teflon on, boy, my government issue. I hit your vertebrae, bullets rip through tissues. Your wife on a futon, ugly shit too. Homie, you a bitch, you got feminine waves. Heard you got 4 lips and bleed for 7 days. I got 4 fifths and bananas on the case. And got more whips than a runaway slave. Me and Yayo go back like some hot top face. When I made 50 mil, M got paid. When I made 60 mil, Dre got paid. When I made 80 mil, Jimmy got paid. I ain't even got the rap now, life is made. Said I ain't even got the rap now, life is made.
Cinema.
I got a new deal pending, I don't wanna break no hearts or shake the tables too much, but somebody to offer me a whole bunch of money that I can't refuse and things like that.
No, don't blow that.
I'm not gonna blow that up too much, but I think it's pretty much done. You dig?
You jealous little fox, beg for my attention, boy. I done told you once, I'm not the kind of attention you want. If I tell you twice, then I won't be so nice. If you keep coming back, that only means you know you lost the fight. They wanna talk shit, let them talk shit, cause they talk shit. Knowing deep down, they really just wanna squash it. Cause no one wants to walk around stepping in dog shit and get doodle on the shoe again soon as they washed it. But the bride won't let them inside, like go get them. And I'm just like, why you trying to fight momentum? We just keep winning by landslides, oh, and Shady Limited. In any size, yo, denim to below, or even our clothing line's on fire. As 50 would say, our clothing line's on fire. Meanwhile, your mind's on us like mine's on Mariah. And y'all are just like her, you're all fucking liars. But I just keep fucking you like I fucked her. Right in the ass with KY, yes sir. So full of joy, boy, am I absurd. Even Chinky would tell you,
yeah boy, don't curse.
Still at the match.
So let's get back to the relationship with you and Jim.
Well, Jim, no, I just think it's a significance of him being able to get work his way out of that.
Right.
And being able to do different things. Like now he got his own spot, he's doing something to Warner.
Mm-hmm.
Well, of course he did a publishing deal.
Right.
You know what I mean? And he got his options going to open up.